Manchester or Kevin Sarah, Mr. Matthew Bubbler, the police officer. This story book takes a place in the classroom, on the street, in the backyard garden. Kevin heard the sound from far away. One day he heard the release of a little kiss. Kevin used his power for himself because he was Kevin scared, but he called police officer and police officer caught the burglars. Kevin became a good listener and a young, brave superhero. He tried to help for other people.
Hello, my name is Tony. Today I'll tell you about superhero. Main characters: Kevin, Sarah, Mr. Matthews, police officers, burglars. This story takes place in the in the classroom, in the bedroom, on the street, on the backyard. Kevin heard the sound far away, release, bring little kids. Kevin used his power from he could get a perfect score on the pop kids. Kevin was scared, but he called the police and he helped the police catch the burglars. Kevin became a good listener and a young and superhero. He tried to help people.
Hello, my name is Lena. Today I will tell you about superhero. The main character is Kevin, police officer, burglars. Mr. Matthews, Mrs. Harris. This story takes place is in the classroom, in the Kevin's bedroom, on the back here on the street. Kevin heard other people's voice were away, so he put the score on the police. It is not fair.
teachers are Sarah, Mr. Matthews, the burglars, Kevin, Mrs. Harris. This story takes place on the street, in the classroom, on the backyard. Kevin heard sound from far away, but one day the bullies bullying the little kid, but he walked away because he thought he was not strong enough. Kevin was scared. Kevin used his power for himself because he was afraid to hurt others. Kevin was scared, but he called the police officer. Police officer caught the burglars. Kevin became a good listener and superhero because he helped the police officer, and the police officer caught the burglars.
Hello, my name is Tony. Today I will tell you superhero. Main character is Sarah, Kevin, Kevin's teachers, burglar, and police. This story takes place in Kevin's room, on the backyard, in the Kevin's room. Kevin heard boys bullying little kids, but it didn't help because he was scared. Kevin used his power for himself because he was afraid to help others. Kevin was scared, but Kevin called the police. The police caught the burglars. Kevin became a brave superhero and helped to other people. Thank you.
Thank you for watching.